So here we have Bailey. We are walking in Camden. Just walking down the road, listening to all that traffic and getting desensitized. He's doing really well. So we love to get them out and desensitized like this. It's really great for them. Bailey, this way. Yes, good boy. Good. One of those treats that are in my hand. If he'll take it from me. This way. Yes. So he goes out in front of me. This way. So what I've been doing is I've just been changing direction when he goes out in front of me. This way. Just because he wasn't really responding very well. With just the stopping and standing. Good. Good. Give him that treat reward. Good boy. This way. Good boy. Get one ready for him. So I'm just going to have, wait. I'm not really quite sure where we're going to go. Come. Easy. Good boy. So if he goes in front of me, I'm just going to tell him, this way. And actually just change direction. This way. This way. So we're actually changing. Wait. Okay. So we're gonna wait until I get up here. This way. And then I'm gonna change direction because I don't want him pulling me. So I've just been changing direction when he goes to pull because he doesn't really respond well to me just stopping, saying and waiting. So I've just been changing direction. This way. That way when he does, keep going. This way. He knows that he's being a good boy. He's getting rewarded. Good boy, Bailey. This way. So just like that, he changes. Or he goes out in front of me. I'm telling him to tell him this way and then carry on. This way. This way. So he goes to pull because he wants to go around that corner. This way. Come on. Good boy. And then we go around the corner without him pulling. This way. This way. Yes. So just like that, when he does that command, when I tell him this way and he looks to me to change direction, that's when I want to reward that. This way. Good boy. This way. Good boy, Bailey. Good boy. Yes. Yes, good. Just gonna give that a little bit of a treat there. This way. This way. This way. Yes. Good boy. So I want to reward that. This way. Yes, good. Good boy. Good boy. Down this side again. Go around the corner. Good boy. This way. Yes, good. Good boy. And then by using lots of positive marker words, we want to always be positive experience. This way. So just like that, I gave him the and he still didn't. This way. Yes. So I really want him to be looking to me to see those cues of when we're turning direction because I want him to this way. Pay attention to me and me only. This way. Yes. Good boy. So just like that, he looked at me, see where we were going. See if we were changing direction or what we were doing. This way. So I always want him to be this way. Focused on me. Good boy. It's okay. It's okay. Good boy. So there's just some little sounds behind us. Good boy. I want to reward that. Tell him he's a good boy. This way. I don't want him to get any kind of affected by those noises and sounds. This way. Good boy. So if he seems kind of nervous like that, I'm just going to pet him extra. Tell him he's a good boy. Yes. Good boy, baby. This way. Again, good boy. Good boy, with a little bit of a longer leash to see if he knows what we're doing. This way. Yes. Easy. This way. Good boy. Good boy. This way. And changing direction. This way. Good boy. Yes. Wait. So I'm going to actually have him sit. Good. Okay. Yes, before we go around this corner. That way we just have to make it positive and make sure he knows what he's doing. This way. Good boy. Give him lots of pets, lots of praise. Tell him he's a good boy. Yes, that's a good boy. This way. This way. I want this truck to be able to go by, so I'm going to actually come right here. Bailey. Bailey, sit. Have a great. Just because there's a lot of cars going by down this road here. Good boy. This way. So I'm gonna carry. Just gonna make sure he follows through. This way. This way. This way. This way. So I'm just gonna actually go around. This way. Around in and out of these cars to get him a little bit of focus back. Because he kind of lost his focus there. This way. So we're just gonna walk up and down. This way. This way. This way. Good boy. So I'm not pulling it. I'm just letting him hit that end of the leash when I tell him this way. This way. Good boy. Because I don't want to pull him. I want him to almost pull himself. This way. This way. Come on. This way. So he hits the end of the leash, which makes it look like he's actually getting yanked across, but he's not. I just tighten that leash because I'm trying to get him that loose. This way. Leash to change direction just like that when he does do it. Good boy. A little caught there, Bailey. This way. This way. Good boy. Now we're just gonna go play in the grass, make sure we end on a positive note. This way. We made it back to the car. Good boy, he was good. Still need to work on just a little bit of pulling in those loud environments. But other than that, he's doing good. Good boy, Bailey.